Hi friends, welcome to back our channel. Now we are seeing the latest new Creta. The latest. Have you seen as last video? Intak mundu manam chusina video lo basic version chusamo. Ippudu manam chuse complete top end model. Idu vachesi 80 SX Plus Creta lo. Deentlo vachesi manaku main LED lights, 4 LED lights untayi, 4 with 4 LED fog lamps and chromic grille with sunroof and sharp antenna. And we have diamond cut alloy wheels with special designs, all 4 are diamond cut, and tire size we know 215 by 60 R. 19 is the tire size of this vehicle. Now we are going to see the interior features of the vehicle. Operating seat manam chuste seat operate chestunnam. Intak munduku manaki ikkada hook type unde, ippudu direct button system icharu, and we can adjust seat easily so that it is sliding. Now it is sliding and it is rear one we are operating. And come to the steering wheel is complete D cut shaped. In that we have beading, in that we are steering control modules. Or first we are seeing this one is cruise control, which can we operate the vehicle by using constant speed. And this is, we can know the what are the intervals in that cluster we can and these are the steering controls for operating the radio systems or changing the another song media options. This is volume control and this is voice recognition system. Now we are seeing the inside cluster, how it has specified design. It is completely digitalized cluster. Now we are seeing we have an option for drive mode and traction mode. When we change this drive mode and option mode, the cluster will be becoming very colorful. You can see this is in eco drive system mode and this is in sportive drive system mode. And first one is comfort zone, and now change to the traction mode. These are the three types of modes which we can drive the vehicle in sand, mud and snow type areas also. This is newly designed gearing system for 80 vehicle. The gear knob is very specified design shape, and these are the parking brake system, and this is auto hold. When the vehicle is in a slant position, we can hold by pressing this button, we can hold the vehicle. And these two are AC vents for seats. When we operate this system buttons, we can get the AC for seats also for both front drivers. And this is a newly wireless auto charging system, and including wireless auto charging system, we have two types of charging systems also. One is USB cable charging system and normally charging port we can available here. And this is the USB connector for file transfer or any media operations will be done. And coming to the AC operate system, these are the normal basic. In all the vehicles, this AC system will be available. But design is different. Come to AVN. Now we are seeing the AVN display, which is 12 inches display. This is the biggest screen in our Creta Hyundai vehicles present. And we can see that these are the settings we have. In this we have phone Bluetooth connection and vehicle navigation system and Blue Link setup. By doing this Blue Link setup, we can guide or control the vehicle with through phone itself.
I still didn't.
And coming to this audio system, we have the best company speakers in this system, and that is Bose company, and it is having inbuilt amplifier also. No vehicle doesn't have inbuilt amplifier, and present in the rear speakers itself, woofer was given inbuilt itself. And as for this, the vehicle have Blue Link option. The vehicle will be registered with the registered mobile number of the customer, and it will give emergency source to the customer. We can see in this rear view mirror, three buttons are available. In this one, SOS. SOS means the vehicle will be taking the complete navigation signal from the mobile or the vehicle ECM to the emergency system. By all, when we have any accident or any situation, this will, when airbags open, the SOS will be directly called to the call center people, and that from there to police station and ambulance, nearer ambulance services and hospitals, and roadside assistance also for vehicle pickup all. This one, any vehicle problem is there, we can directly press this button, it will go to the call center and RSA will be coming for vehicle diagnosis problem or lifting to nearest workshop. And this one, blue link, any blue link option or related problems are there, we cannot have, we can pressing this, the call center people coming to into the online and they will explain how to operate the controls of the blue link. This vehicle, we have completely 6 airbags. One is steering for steering, one is passenger side, and two are seats airbags, and two are side pillars, both left side and right side. Curtain airbags will be coming, and coming to and the auto setup. Due to outside temperature, inside temperature will be, the temperature will be automatically set, done by automatic taken by the vehicle, and it will be doing recirculation mode also. Air recirculation mode also present in this Android system itself, and it, by this we can internal air will be getting purified, and temperature will be controlled in this only. And coming to sunroof system. Sunroof system, we have for single touch, we can open only the layer which is covering the sunlight inside the vehicle. It was completely open like this, we can drive to anywhere while coming rain also. And another option, without for free opening of the vehicle, outside air sunlight will be completely fallen into the vehicle, and we need to mainly single door. No, if any problem is there, when sunroof was open, the AC was will be disconnected, the AC will be getting off, then it will not cool down. And when we off the sunroof, close the sunroof, the AC will be again started giving cooling to the vehicle. This is when we open the sunroof, this light will be getting off. At that time, AC will be also getting off. After closing sunroof, this light will be again will on. Once we see this light only, now we are opening sunroof, the light was gone. At that time, the AC system will be on itself, but cooling will be not done. Now we are closing sunroof. You can see the light will be automatically getting on. This will show inside air circulation like this is. When all the doors and windows are closed, it will be showing inside air circulation system. All the vehicles are waiting, all power windows and power operating inside controlling mirrors, folding, auto folding mirrors will be there. And either we can see engine start button and traction control on off mode. And this is, there is no automatically center locking system, we need to do manually. And now we can see how the design of AC vents are also there in the vehicle. Now the vehicle we are seeing in front. Now just now we are seeing complete interior features of the vehicle. So combined to red doors, we have inbuilt curtains, so sunshades for not getting the sunshades inside the vehicle, sunrise inside the vehicle. And we'll see at the same time red design of tail lamps and how the dicky space. It was completely, we can keep our luggages safely with any damages. And we, as I told, in front internal woofer system is given in the speakers only. This is a stepney wheel, spare wheel, and the tool kit which for present for the emergency purpose. This will be jack and this will be tool kit. The vehicle was very spacious and very comfort to drive. All door handles are very with silver chromic color, so that it will be looking very stylish in nature. You can see the shark antenna. Thank you friends, thank you for watching. Next upcoming model ఏది వచ్చినా మనం దాని ఫీచర్స్ గురించి, వెహికల్ మోడల్ గురించి మళ్ళీ తెలుసుకుందాము. థ్యాంక్ యూ, వెల్కమ్.